Ladies and gentlemen here in attendance, we are in the Foster Communications Coliseum in San Angelo, Texas. 24/7 Promotions presents 24/7 11 When It All Goes South. Tonight's fights are sanctioned by the Texas Department of License and Regulation, Dick Cole, Program Administrator. Tonight's Inspector Greg Alvarez. Our judges score the fights on a 10-point must system. Anthony Townsend, Perry Hanlon, and Jenny Cardenas. Our referees keeping our fighters safe this evening are Frank Collazo and Gary Hatley. Ladies and gentlemen, our first fight of the night is being brought to us by A&B Distributors of San Angelo, Texas, and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 flyweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, official weight 119.5 pounds. This young fighter enters the cage for the first time this evening, fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, Jonathan Charles Brady. Across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, official weight 125.5 pounds. Looking for his first win this evening in 4 fights, fighting out of Fort Worth, Texas, Billy Washington. Referee in charge of action, Gary Hatley.
My hand's already going to sleep. No, it's not. I can't even feel my 2 fingers. Platform up here with a tripod.
There you go.
whipping that elbow in his jaw.
Give me a rest.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause, both these fighters leaving in the cage to box. All three of our judges have agreed on the winner by unanimous decision. With his first win in mixed martial arts competition, Billy Washington! Billy, come here, Billy. Billy, I was there at your debut, Billy, a while back, and since we've gone 0-4. But tonight, how does it feel?
It's great, man. I worked a lot of time for this. I got a lot of skills. I fought a lot of guys that had years of experience on me. And, you know,
we're proud of you. How about this guy? He never gets up. I love him. He earned that victory tonight. Good job. Ladies and gentlemen, our second fight of the evening is being brought to us by the Texas National Guard. It is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 welterweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6 feet tall, his official weight 175 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of Midland, Texas, Matthew Purcell. And across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 6 feet tall, his official weight 169 pounds. Also making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of Fort Bliss, Kalani De La Rosa. Referee in charge of the action, Frank Colasso.
brutal.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a great first round of action, and then a great second round of action these guys left in there for us. For the both of them in their first fight, very exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, 2 minutes, 18 seconds, round number 2, your winner by rear naked choke, Kalani De La Rosa. Kalani, quick question. You had a puzzled look on your face when I said Fort Bliss. Is that where you're from?
El Paso, Texas.
Okay, well, I don't even know where Fort Bliss is. Is that around here?
It is. El Paso, state of Texas.
Well, let me go get a board or something. You can kind of point out the areas for me. Hey, I'm going to be honest with you. That first round, it looked like he got the better of the round with the striking. It was close, but to me it looked like he might have got the better of the round. How are you feeling coming into the second round in this kind of way?
Listen to my coach. Just hear him out of the cage. That's all I can do. A lot of him. And I hear elbows. Take the day. All right.
Right? Elbows, take a leg. All right, I'll do that. Hey, good job. Go out here and see the doctor. Ladies and gentlemen, moving into our third fight of the evening. This fight's being brought to us by Terra Simmons Insurance and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 featherweight division. Introducing you first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He sits 5 feet 9 inches tall, his official weight 144 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, Justin Ferro. Across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, he stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, official weight 143 pounds. Also making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of Midland, Texas, John Lowe. Referee in charge of the action, Corey Hatton.
choke him out.
Referee Kerry Hackett calls us off to the action at 1 minute 57 seconds into round number one. Your winner by TKO, John Lowe. Ladies and gentlemen, our first round of the evening is being brought to us by Lasoya Welding. It is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 middleweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6 feet tall, his official weight, 183.6 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening officially, it's been 10 years since he's been in a cage, fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5 feet, 9 inches tall, his official weight 185 pounds. His record is perfect, with 1 victory, no defeats. Fighting out of Midland, Texas, Alex Basile. Referee in charge of the action, Frank Colosso.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen. Your referee, Frank Lazo, calls a halt to the action at 2 minutes, 28 seconds in round number one. Your winner by TKO, Dink Baker. Oh, you got something you gotta have something you want to say. You talked to me for like 30 minutes in the back about what we were going to say during your interview here. So who do you want to thank tonight, brother?
Well, of course, I got lots of people, sir. I appreciate it. First and foremost, thank God for bringing this back to my life. I think guys, Frosty and May. Yeah, Team Rhoda, training, my family for standing behind me 100%. My brothers, I'm sending you a hard part of the nation. I love you all. Thank you.
Okay, I knew there was a reason. He's crazy. He's a farmer. He'll go into a burning house or building. You know what I'm saying? It takes a special kind of individual, and I think we just saw what kind of individual that takes. He's a pretty bad man. I appreciate you. All right, have a good one, brother. Ladies and gentlemen, our fifth final evening is being brought to us by A&B Distributors in San Angelo, Texas. This fight is scheduled for three rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24-7 featherweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'9" tall, his official weight 145.3 pounds. Looking for his first win this evening in mixed martial arts competition, fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, the Steel. And across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'7" tall, his official weight 142.6 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of Abilene, Texas, by way of San Luis, Port of C, Mexico, Omar Diaz. Referee in charge of the action, Gary Hatton.
Go. Thank you. away, Sean. Go away.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause again for both these fighters. Won all three rounds. I want to ask you guys a question. How many out there feel like Omar Diaz earned the decision?
That's a weird question to ask on San Antonio.
How many out there think Sean Castillo? Well, the judges came up with a split decision. Judge Jenny Cardenas scores the fight 29-28, Sean Castillo. Judge Anthony Townsend scores the fight 29-28, Omar Diaz. And Judge Perry Hillen scores the fight 29-28 for your winner by split decision, Sean Castillo! You got somebody you want to thank, Sean? Yeah.
All my family, friends, all my teammates, I really supported me all the way. I could have done it without my teammates back there kicking my ass at the end of the gym.
I like it. I like his shirt too. It says Hit Show in San Angelo. I like it. Good job, brother. Ladies and gentlemen, our sixth final of the evening is brought to us by the Texas National Guard, Texas Strong, Texas Proud. This fight is scheduled for three rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24-7 welterweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6 feet tall, his official weight 168.5 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening and fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, Forrest Cox. Across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5 feet, 8 inches tall, his official weight 169.9 pounds. Undefeated in mixed martial arts this evening with a record of 1 win, no losses. Fighting out of Odessa, Texas, Renee Wales. Referee in charge of the action, Frank Colosso.
Thank you.
Round is over. 1 point was deducted at the end of the round for an illegal headbutt.
Let's go, Sid Angelo!
once again. Big round of applause for these two guys. Punched each other for three rounds. Now, that being said, when someone gets a point deducted, it can cause a situation where we may have a draw. Judge Denny Cardenas scored the fight 29-28, but a point was taken away, so it's a draw. Anthony Townsend scores the fight 29-27 for Forrest Cox. And Judge Perry Hillen scores the fight 28-28. Ladies and gentlemen, we have what's called a majority draw. It's like kissing your sister. Wait, but you know what? One second. Let's let the crowd just pick a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, how many think Renee won that fight? How many think Forrest won that fight? We'll just go home with that. Good job, guys, both of y'all. Appreciate you guys leaving it in there. Ladies and gentlemen, our seventh fight of the evening is being brought to us by Tara Simmons Insurance and is scheduled for three rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 welterweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6 feet, 2 inches tall, his official weight, 170 pounds. His record stands perfect with one win, no losses. Fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, by way of Tuscaloosa, Alabama, Chase Grandma Smallwood. And across the cage on my left, fighting out of the red corner, he stands 5 feet, 10 inches tall, weighing 167.5 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of Midland, Texas, Taylor Rito. Referee in charge of the action, Kerry Hatton. Ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute 28 seconds into round number one. Your winner by rear naked choke, Taylor Reynolds. Ladies and gentlemen, our eighth fight of the night is being brought to us by our friends at Lasoya Welding and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 bantamweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5 feet, 6 inches tall, his official weight 133.2 pounds. His mixed martial arts record is unblemished with one win and no losses. Fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, Angel Del across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'8" tall, his official weight 133.6 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting all the way from El Paso, Texas, Roman Aranda. Referee in charge of the action, Frank Colazzo.
Get your hook!
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Frank Alonso calls a halt to the action at 1 minute and 40 seconds in round number 2. Your winner by TKO, Roman Aranda. Ladies and gentlemen, our ninth fight of the evening is being brought to us by A&B Distributors right here in San Angelo, Texas. This fight is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 middleweight division. Introduce you first, on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, his official weight 184.4 pounds. Looking for his first win in mixed martial arts competition, fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, Robert Carter. And across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, who stands 6 feet tall, his official weight 184.3 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening, fighting out of Midland, Texas, by way of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Carlos Cunhal. Referee in charge of the action, Kerry Hadley.
Leaking. Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, please show respect by clapping for both these guys. With the 9 minutes of fighting, non-stop action. We go to the judges' scorecard where we have a split decision. Judge Jeanine Cardenas scores the fight 30-27 for Carlos Madal. Judge Anthony Townsend scores the fight 29-28 for Robert Carter. And Judge Barry Hillen scores the fight 30-27 for your winner by split decision, Carlos Cucamita! Come on, Carlos. Bruno's going to translate for us. First of all, how long has Carlos been in the States?
So I'm here for 3 months training for Bruno Bassett, ready to fight with Bassett BJJ Miller.
And then I'll translate what Bruno says. It's been a few 3 months. So, first of all, what's it feel like to come to America and fight and win? Is it exciting? Did you feel a little nervous being in another country?
Como você se sentiu de vir aqui nos Estados Unidos, um país diferente, para poder chegar no MMA e vencer?
Aqui na América tem a melhor estrutura para podermos competir. Não é um país, não é um Brasil, mas a América definitivamente tem um lugar especial aqui para o peito.
For sure he loves Brazil, but he was, he has better training than there, and then for sure he has US at his home as well now.
All right. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause. A Texas Brazilian. Carlos Madal, training right in Midland, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, our 10th fight of the evening is being brought to us by the Texas National Guard, Texas Strong, Texas Proud, and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 catchweight division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'8" tall. His official weight, 159 pounds. Making his mixed martial arts debut this evening and taking this fight on 24 hours notice. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of Kermit, Texas, John Blankenship. And across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'10" tall, his official weight 161 pounds. His record is perfect at 1 win, no defeats. Fighting out of Lubbock, Texas, Julian Ernesto. Referee in charge of the action, Frank Colazzo.
Leading out his eye, big time. Come on.
I don't know if there's anything else these guys could leave in the cage tonight, guys. I mean, this guy took a fight on less than 24 hours notice. And they both just slugged each other and punched each other until there was no time left. We go to the judges' scorecards, where all three judges score the fight the same. 29-28 for your winner by unanimous decision. Julian Ernesto! And now, ladies and gentlemen, here in attendance, it's time for the big one! Our main event of the evening is being brought to us by Lozoya Welding and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 24/7 middleweight division. Introducing first, on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'8" tall. His official weight, 182 pounds. His record is perfect. 1 win, no defeats. Fighting out of San Angelo, Texas, Edgar Javier Barajas. And across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 6'1" tall. His official weight, 182.9 pounds. His record is also perfect. 1 win, no defeats. Fighting out of Odessa, Texas, Rudy Dozer Mendoza. Your referee to give final instructions, Kerry Hatton.
Yeah.
27 heart stopping seconds into the fight to win by armbar, Edgar Javier Barajas. Come here, Edgar. But first of all, Edgar, let's look at it. Yeah, again. Edgar, I'm really proud of you. Not only for winning the fight, but it looks like you're starting to grow some chest hair. Really proud of Edgar. I give him a hard time every time we get together because he has such a great personality, has so much energy. It's fun to watch fight. You guys just saw it right now. Who do you want to thank tonight, buddy?
Everybody. I came out to see this. Y'all are awesome. That's what he's all about.
This is the man right here. I promise you, keep an eye on this guy. He's got something special. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming tonight. Drive careful on the way home. No drinking and driving. Pass those keys off.